everyone. So this is Solanki Tulsi, and today I will address you about the concern that's been on my mind, which is the death of art or how it seems to be losing its essence. Seneca, the Roman philosopher, once said, "All art is but an imitation of nature." When he spoke about this, he was not only referring to the nature around us. As per example, we can take the trees, the oceans, and the mountains, but also to the experience of humans and emotions that lies beneath earth. And he was telling that the art is having a great importance. Our inner world has always been a source from where the art draws its depth and meaning. Yet in today's world, as we all can see, that the art is fading. Take songwriting for example. As nowadays, the songs are having catchy hooks and straightforward lyrics. So no one is having that creative art that was lied in previous years. And the earlier work that was once expressed had lost. And as for example, similarly, the literature has been lost. In contrast, today it is having a mere presence of profoundness, and it is not having the sort that we are having nowadays. The songs that we are hearing that are of straightforward lyrics. And in the earlier times, the songs were having a bit of emotions and love. The pain, the love that was once expressed by this brilliant songwriting had heart in it. So in conclusion, I would like to say that the songs and the each and everything that is containing art is losing its position. So we strive more and more to preserve our art and to continue to safeguard it from any of us, and let being creative. And thank you for your time.